My name is Brandon Niederauer. My nickname is Taz. I play guitar. I watched this movie, it was called School of Rock. And I got really influenced by it. So I was like, I want to learn guitar to my dad. So we got a guitar from there. This one day I was in here and I was just in the middle of songs. I was just like ripping, doing different things. And Phil just comes in and he's like, I got a nickname for you. It's the Tasmanian Devil. My favorite parts are the shows. When I first arrived, it was like, oh my gosh, it's so much cleaner than the other one. It has a TV and stuff. And it has a comfortable couch. I wasn't nervous. I actually wanted to get up on the stage as quickly as possible. When I finally got on stage, it felt very like fun, and it was like no audience was there. Just like, it just felt like everything was here. It just felt like we were here in this little room, just practicing. Favorite moment from the concert was actually playing the Stairway to Heaven solo. And I love that band, Led Zeppelin, so it was an honor. I wish they would go on again because there was just such a cool band, but they didn't go on because Robert Plant didn't want to. So I'm really mad right now. It was really hard at the beginning, but once the music started getting easy, it sounded so good that we were just like very like supportive to each other. We were just having fun on stage. Our band is called BX2, and BX2 was formed because the Fascinos wanted me and my brother to perform with them at this beach. So we said yes because we really wanted to. And then we just like, hey, we're really good, let's go perform at more places. So then we started making original songs and to be continued.